right, everybody, just join hands and let's sing this together.
Put your trust in me. Put your trust in me. Oh, hold my hand. I understand now. Put your trust in me. Looking over the river, thinking about the days gone by. Those days are gone, but days will come. You'll reach up to the sky. Don't listen to this song, but hear the voice of God inside. He'll tell you that you need His Son, and Him you must abide. Put your trust in me.
Hold on.
Put your trust in Him. Oh yeah, hold His hand. He understands now. Put your trust in Him. He came to bind the broken, set the captives free. Oh, He hears your prayer, He feels your pain. Just put your trust in me. Oh, Yeshua, we thank you for giving us your life. The time is near, you're coming back. We repent and give you our lives. Put your trust in the Lord. Put your trust in Jesus. Oh, the Savior, He understands now. Put your trust in Him. Put your trust in the Lord. Put your trust in the Lord. Put your trust in Him.
Right, George, I'm not going to mess around. I'm going to give you the mic in a second, but just want to give you a quick testimony about the Lord. Came to Ghana in 2009 when Obama took office. That was to help the Liberian refugees and build a congregation there. Since then, others have lent a hand. The congregation has continued to grow, and they're very determined in keeping the commandments of God, which even those in the West today don't even bother about. You can see now I've an End Times 777 YouTube channel, and I preach to any colour kindred. It's not about the colour of your skin, but it's about changing your heart and letting the Holy Spirit dwell inside of you and conforming your will to His will for your life. Go serve God and for the benefit of others.
Put your trust in Him. Put your trust in Jesus. Holy angels, understand, put your trust in Him. Put your trust in the Lord. Put your trust in the Lord. Holy angels, understand, put your trust in the Lord. With God, all things are possible. Bible has already tell us, preach to us, that when we ask Him our needs, He shall provide. He shall supply. He's our maker. He's the creator of the universe. Nothing impossible with Him. So we really have to put our trust in Him. For He has done it for me. He has done it for somebody, and He's about to do it for you. So put your trust in the Lord. Bye-bye.
I sing once again. Put your trust in me. Put your trust in me.